Hey, Hazel, look who's gone out to look for a husband.
Not Prissy.
Oh, yeah, old square britches herself. If you ask me, the poor old thing couldn't catch a husband with a bear trap. Girls, here she comes. Happy husband hunting, dearie.
Did you take something with you to clunk him on the head with?
Really?
Let's see. There it is.
Who's responsible for this unwarranted attack on my person? Aha! Of course, you know, this means war. What do we got here? All right, sister, out with it. Let's have it. Now what, I say, what's the big idea bashing me on the noggin with a rolling pin? Clunk enough people and we'll have a nation of lumpheads. Now hold on, that was a joke, girl. Lumpheads, lumpheads, nothing to cry about. Now let's hear your side of the story, sister.
I know just
what you're gonna say. You're looking for a husband.
Yes.
Well, you're going about it all wrong, girlie. You don't bat him on the bean with a rolling pin. That comes later. Now you take that rooster yonder. There's a fine bachelor rooster.
But,
You're right. He does look like a dog, but he's a rooster, all right. He just wears that dog suit to keep the lovesick hens away from him.
Ooh.
Now, here's how to get him. Everybody knows that the way to a man's heart is through his stomach. So what you do is take this fine cassava melon over to him, show him what you got, but don't let him have it. You gotta tease him a little, make him chase you. Look, sister, is any of this filtering through that little blue bonnet of yours?
Yes.
Nice girl, but about as sharp as a sack of wet mice.
For me? This clucks off a runyon. All right, Salome. Give Papa the pretty melon. Give me that cassava, you pea brain.
He's chasing me.
I'm wide open. Shoot me a lateral. That's the old passionate kiddo. It's up to you to land him. sooner or later, she's bound to try to get him out of that dog suit. Then, whoa, Nelly!
Hey, wait a minute. What are you trying to do? Pull my skin off of me?
Yes.
Well, it won't work, girly. It's on too tight. Now, what's this all about?
Well...
A husband? Look, chick, I got news for you. What you want's a rooster, not a dog, which I'm.
Yes.
Well, with that puss, your only chance to get a rooster is to trap one. Now, here's how you go about building a trap. You get yourself a couple of 2x4s, and then you get a step ladder. What in the world's that hen up to now? I don't know what you're doing with that bowling ball, girlie, but I'm not one to stand by and let a lady do a man's job. There you are, sister. Have fun.
Nutty as a fruitcake.
Girls, look who's coming.
Frissy! What do you got in the market basket, dearie? A husband?
Yeah, I'll say yes.